Every time I'm here, I beg someone to do it.
I mean, it does beg the question, is Dog Butt fast enough to do one full lap before they get in?
I'm doing a video of him now on the side for those who haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, so look at the size of your cleric, look at the size of Dog Butt, and imagine a dog that is that big to me. And that was my last Rottweiler.
What's the story on those doggos, they call them down there in Argentina, in South America?
Dog tacos?
Oh, they're huge. They're like a Rottweiler-sized Great Dane.
Probably bred up for fighting.
Hog dogs.
Herding cattle.
Dog Butt, I'm running video. You sure you don't want to run up there and see if you can make that? Go up here on the left, make that corner and come back out. Just 25% of the balcony.
I'm honestly afraid they'd follow me down. That's honestly my biggest fear, is not of getting killed, because Soso's here, she'll just res me when it's over. My big fear is that if I go up there, it lures those mobs down.
Okay, if you go up there and they follow you, just stop at the stairs where you just have one mob when you get res.
He's going.
The funny part is, Dogbutt's just stuck in midair spinning around.
Where are you? You're not. You're
where are you?
Cut. Turn around.
Oh, you don't go anywhere after Master kill this boss, they're all vanished, so you don't need to go back to town.
No. Boar, 180 degree, or turn 90 degrees to your right.
I got the camera.
Look up at the balcony. On my screen, Dog Butt is just sitting there spinning in midair.
Well, actually, I don't see you. You're probably on the floor.
Yeah, I'm looking. I got a lot to see of the mobs. I got them when they all kind of grouped together, and then they came back to the aisle, so you might have a little server lag.
Osa, come stand under the ledge and see if you can res me.
You can res me.
Wings of protection. Okay, yeah, I got you going now.
Splat.
Whoa, wow, one hit you?
Yeah. I saw one arm just go whoop.
Okay.
Again,